In 2017, the North Hunterdon Lions had a tremendous season. They went 11-1 and took home the Group 4 sectional championship. But this season, the Lions have lost a lot of talent. So I'm here to talk to head coach Jared Mazzetta, as well as a couple of his players, to see how they plan on returning to the sectional final.
So last year, beating Phillipsburg in the state championship game was great. This year, we've been preaching to the kids that it's their team, their time to leave a legacy for the football program. They're well aware now of what can be accomplished at North Hunterdon. We do not talk about last year at all, the success we had with the kids, because it's a new year, new team, a lot of new faces out there that need to replace a lot of good players. It's their legacy that they're going to leave behind.
And one of those new faces is senior QB Anthony Hale. He played under Matt Buescher, and according to Mazzetta, he learned a lot. But Hale is now ready to take over and make his own mark in the North Hunterdon football program.
We don't want to talk that much about last year. Since January 2nd, coming back from winter break, our whole mindset's been the upcoming season. I just want to go back to that state championship game. Obviously, have a good line returning, bring back 5-6 of our guys. So they're going to put us in the right positions. Our skill players, we just got to go out and make some plays.
One skill player in particular who you may remember from last season is Griffin Honthy. The junior wide receiver last year had 680 receiving yards and 10 touchdowns. Honthy was a notable part in last year's success, but he too is ready for a new start.
We had a great season last year, obviously. We're hyped up about that, but that's behind us now. We got a new team, a young defense. We're just working on that right now. Me and Anthony Hale, we have a special connection, I feel. He trusts me, which is great, especially from last year. I feel like I gained trust from him and the other quarterbacks. He could throw it to me if there's a defender on me. He trusts that I'll make the catch and make the play.
And while Honthy catches the ball, senior center Jack Stodoff and the other returning linemen will provide Hale with the protection. According to Stodoff, the returning linemen need to be this year's leaders, especially during preseason with new skill players being put into place.
We've got a lot of great leaders this year, so the plan was to also kind of foster some of the positions that we needed to fill. You know, great filling at wide receiver and also, you know, across the secondary. A lot of those guys that, since they weren't on the field last year, they got a chip on their shoulder and they're ready to go. Time under pressure, you know, creates diamonds. Coming out each and every day and kind of getting after it, you know, strapping our hard hats on and kind of going to work, which is what we love doing. We love it more than anything else.
So the anchor of our team back is our offense and defensive line. We're going to rely heavily on them for not only on the field stuff, but also for leadership. There's about 4 or 5 starters back from last season on the offense and defensive line. So we just need to progress each day we're out here.
The Lions will open up the season at home during week 1 against Scotch Plains Fanwood. From North Hunterdon High School, I'm Courtney DuPont. You're watching Jersey Sports Zone.
Want to see highlights and features from your favorite school? Jersey Sports Zone is entirely supported by our great sponsors. Email marketing@jerseysportszone.com to get your business in front of our loyal audience and highlights from your hometown.